we have 98% of people, our mean is 14.4, and our standard deviation is 1.0. We are trying to find this x right here, so we put in our little equation right here. We have 14.4 plus 2.05 times 1.0 equals our answer.
An easier way to find the width of airplane seats would be to use your calculator, and you'll go to second vars, and then you will go to 3, that'll be the inverse, and you will type in 0.98, 14.4, then, comma, 1.0, close it.
Excuse me for the interruption.
There you go.
Tonight, there are two.